Hello friends, welcome. Today in this video I will show you how to create messenger account without Facebook. So let's begin. Friends, open messenger first. Now tap on create new account, which is at the bottom. Enter your first name and last name. Tap on next. Enter your date of birth, that is, select your date of birth. Tap on next. Enter your phone number. Tap on next. Select your gender. Tap on next. Enter new password. Tap on sign up. Enter the code sent to your number. Now tap on confirm. Add friends if you want, or simply tap on skip, which is at the top right corner. If you want to add photo right now, tap on add photo. Or simply tap on next. Tap on not now. Tap on not now again. Okay. Now tap on not now. Tap on done. Tap on skip. So that's it friends, your messenger account has been created successfully by tapping on people and tapping on this icon, which is at the top right corner. You can add friends to your messenger account. So that's it friends, if you like the video, hit a like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Thank you.